Now, we asked local body language expert Susan Constantine to watch Tonya Perdomo's news conference with us today, and she says the one thing she sensed is that Mrs. Perdomo is hiding something.
Well, you know,
Constantine says Perdomo might have said she was worried about her missing husband, Jerry, but her face didn't show worry or concern. And she says the missing firefighter's wife often closed her eyes and gestured in other ways that show she's saying one thing and feeling another.
Is she's detached from him for whatever reason we don't know. That we don't know. We don't know if there was trouble in the marriage. We don't know if she had already planned an exit plan. She didn't want to be in the marriage. But what I can tell you is that she's not feeling love and concern and worry about her husband.
Constantine says she doesn't know what Perdomo's wife is hiding or why, but says this news conference appeared to be more about her than it was about him. Eyewitness News will continue following this investigation and will bring you live coverage of the latest from Maine to Central Florida tonight on Eyewitness News at 10 and 11. You can also get updates in between newscasts on WFTV.com.